I'm back, baby. I'm back, man. I know y'all like, what the fuck is he doing? You feel me? What the fuck is he doing? Been out the way, man. I done moved, man. You feel me? Move to the A, man. I ain't even gonna do no more. I got a lot going on. Working on my brand. We just getting everything together. You feel me? We loving up for New Year's, for real. But anyways, you know, I know. I've been gone for like 2 months. I just wanted to get back with y'all before I go on this streak for Vlogmas, for real. We trying to, I ain't gonna even say try, we doing this shit. We posting every day till the new year, man. On both channels. Like y'all gonna see me on social media every day, man. So get used to my face. I'm about to go get a haircut. You feel me? I'm about to get my pretty boy bag. I know some of y'all niggas like, hey, lame as hell. Nah, get your hate, man. No, you just mad because you an ugly ass nigga. But anyway, let's get back into it. You know, I get sidetracked sometimes. But yeah, man, I moved to the A. Moved my cousin Debo, man. Shout out to my nigga Debo, man. And you feel me? About to run it up with this game and shit, too. We got that loading up, too. Got our whole team getting that shit together, man. We getting all our game, getting the cameras, all that good shit. You feel me? Y'all see the P5 in the back. Got that, too. Room tour coming soon. As y'all see, it's kind of blank jam right now. But when that video dropped, something like that be hard. But we ain't made it that far yet. This free vid back. You feel me? Let me adjust this. There we go. Like I was saying, man, it's all coming, man. It's all coming, man. I promise y'all, I've been working, man. I'm getting my shit right, bro. Just to sum it up, bro, I just been getting my shit right. You feel me? Sometimes you gotta take a break from this shit and deal with your real life shit. Even though this, like, the goal is to make this your lifestyle. If you is on the YouTube shit, it is to make your lifestyle to the point where this is all you do. This is the job. That's my goal, at least. You feel me? I don't call it a job, but y'all get what I'm trying to go with this shit. Anyway, man, we getting ready for Vlogmas. Hope y'all ready for it. I'm also going to be on my other channel, Don Marion. So go subscribe right there, man. Make sure y'all go tap in. Because we're going up. Trying to tell y'all, that's all clothing videos on that channel. Sneaker videos and business advice. You feel me? This channel is only for entertainment purposes only. Excuse me. You might get a vlog every once in a while, like a week vlog, not just no one vlog, you feel me? Or you might catch my shorty on there, but we ain't gonna get into all that yet. Y'all get there when y'all get there, man. Let Vlogmas play out, man. I got some shit for you. But anyway, yeah, man. Just been getting right, for real. Everybody go through shit, you feel me? Had to get right, give me a spot. Still trying to get me a new car, man. Y'all don't even know I got my shit repo like 3 months ago, man. Shit happens. You feel me? Shit happens. We gonna get a new one anyway. I ain't tripping. I ain't gonna need to tell y'all on that too, you feel me? I don't even want to tell y'all till it happens. But I know what I want, you feel me? Anyway, trying to tell y'all I'll be coming hard for this vlogging shit, man. And not even just vlogging. This just the heat up for the new year, man. To increase that engagement. You feel me? Run it up. God gonna send a nigga through the roof, man. You feel me? But I don't wanna rant on this bitch, but yeah, I just wanted to update y'all on what I had going on, because it's been a minute, and I don't wanna just get right back into the mix and just skip over like I ain't just going a long ass break, if that makes sense. My camera even in the shop right now. I'm off my iPhone, but I get that out Friday, so I don't even trip on that. Y'all ain't gotta worry about the quality and shit. On any trip on the end, I'm getting a new lens for y'all. I'm putting this shit on the floor for real. But anyway, man, hope y'all like this little short video. Just letting y'all know what I had going on. This quick, short, and simple. Y'all know how I like to do this shit, man. I got hella videos coming for y'all, bro. Promise you, every day of the week. And we really got some bangers, man. Some bangers. But anyway, see y'all next time, man.